Wanted a Spider-Man? Well, you got one.
Certified Web Warrior at your service.
Level up. Level up.
So, what's new? Other than the fact that I totally just embarrassed myself in front of my idols. It must have been that weird mind mist of his. It altered our perception and made us think we were fighting against more supervillains, but it was really you. Not exactly one for the scrapbook.
Make it quick, kid. Sooner we get off this blasted island, the better. Whole place reeks of trouble, and not the kind I like getting into. You wanna find those stones? Then let's go hunting.
You heroes just won't quit, will you? It would almost be admirable if it wasn't so blasted annoying!
Is nameless villain a common career choice over here?
We are not through.
guess who's ready to press play?
The son of Odin shall answer your prayers.
Hulk's turn to smash!
Next stop, the Raph's main control room. If the Goblin wants to break out, he'll have to do it from there.
And once that force field goes down, Manhattan becomes supervillain central.
Be honest, it kinda already is, right? Why else would so many of you guys live there? Technically, I live in Jersey, but I get your point.
First floor, supervillains and butt kickers.
Jester may think he's the mastermind behind this jailbreak, but once I deactivate the prison's force field, I'll show him who truly has the superior intellect. Hmm? Though I suppose I'll have to show you first, won't I? Yourselves fit to challenge Otto Octavius! Against those who threaten you intellectually. You cannot lock one as brilliant as I away in a cage. Dr. Octopus must be free to reign supreme!
Save thee now!
You will know my wrath! To do the work of a king, Otto. As much as I'd love to stay and play, there's still so much more that must be done. Fortunately, time is on my side.
The Goblin can escape while the Wrath's force field is still up, but I'm starting to wonder if that lunatic has a different plan in his warped mind.
Oh man, how come I always have to fight him in high places? It never ends well.